4. 1-3. Got Al-Bashir. Securing him now. Over.
Roger. We are en route to extract point now. You have PLR elements coming your way. Prepare for contact. Out.
I got him. You cover the road. Fucked up bad. Hold him at the gate. I need time to get him inside. Don't let anyone get past.
Bad. Hey! Hey! Stay awake! Come on! Hey! Don't die on me now! Hey! What's your name? What's your name?
My name is Farouk Holbosh.
Come on, man. Hang on! Hang on!
No. There is nothing more to say.
Yeah, whatever. Blackburn, lay some claymores down here. There's gonna be a lot of angry people showing up. Cover the entrances. When the enemy arrives, just blow them up. Come on! Hurry up! Here they come!
1-3, status.
We're holed up inside the mall, west side, second floor, near the extract point.
Roger. Try to make it over to you now. Have eyes on a PLR unit moving past us into the mall. Ground level. Should be to your front. Over.
Roger. You heard him. Watch and shoot ground level entrance. Hold up inside the mall, west side, second floor, near the extract point.
Roger. Try to make it over to you now. Have eyes on a PLR unit moving past us into the mall. Ground level. Should be to your front. Over.
Roger. You heard him. Watch and shoot ground level entrance.
Thank you.
Hold up inside the mall, west side, second floor, near the extract point.
Roger. Try to make it over to you now. Have eyes on a PLR unit moving past us into the mall. Ground level. Should be to your front. Over.
Roger. You heard him. Watch and shoot ground level entrance.
Heads up. PLR are using outside stairs to get to the second floor. Watch the entry points. Over.
Roger. Cover up on those doors. Get ahead.
What's the condition of the prisoner?
Severe bleeding. Shock setting in. Doesn't look good.
Do not let him die. You read me? Keep him alive.
Roger. Hold up inside the mall, west side, second floor, near the extract point.
Roger. Try to make it over to you now. Have eyes on a PLR unit moving past us into the mall. Ground level. Should be to your front. Over.
Roger. You heard him. Watch and shoot ground level entrance.
Heads up. PLR are using outside stairs to get to the second floor. Watch the entry points. Over.
Roger. Cover up on those doors. Dead ahead.
What's the condition of the prisoner?
Severe bleeding. Shock setting in. Doesn't look good.
Do not let him die. You read me? Keep him alive.
Roger. Hold up inside the mall, west side, second floor, near the extract point.
Roger. Try to make it over to you now. Have eyes on a PLR unit moving past us into the mall. Ground level. Should be to your front. Over.
Roger. You heard him. Watch and shoot ground level entrance.
Thank you. Heads up. PLR are using outside stairs to get to the second floor. Watch the entry points. Over.
Roger. Cover up on those doors. Dead ahead.
What's the condition of the prisoner?
Severe bleeding. Shock setting in. Doesn't look good.
Do not let him die. You read me? Keep him alive.
Roger. Hold up inside the mall, west side, second floor, near the extract point.
Roger. Try to make it over to you now. Have eyes on a PLR unit moving past us into the mall. Ground level. Should be to your front. Over.
Roger. You heard him. Watch and shoot ground level entrance.
Heads up. PLR are using outside stairs to get to the second floor. Watch the entry points. Over.
Roger. Cover up on those doors. Dead ahead.
What's the condition of the prisoner?
Severe bleeding. Shock setting in. Doesn't look good.
Do not let him die. You read me? Keep him alive.
Roger.
Thank you.
3. What's your status on getting to the mall, over?
Under heavy fire! Enemy units are breaking away from contact and moving toward you! Second floor exit doors, how copy?
Solid copy. Blackbird, we gotta relocate, come on!
All stations, Misfit. 2-2 is 3 mics out. Stand by on extract, out.
Copy. We're a little busy with Al-Bashir right now. He doesn't look good.
Do not let him die! You read me? Keep him alive!
We'll come. Blackbird, come here! I think he's delirious!
He cannot stop Suleiman any more than he can stop the sun from rising.
Here comes our ride! Blackbird, get ready to pull out!
Suleiman, it must have been him. He said, get the bombs. Use them for leverage. And he stole them. He used me, as he uses everyone. He had dog betrayed me with his plans, trains. And for that, I will get him for this. Listen! The 14th of this month, when the sun is set, Suleiman will strike, burn in hell all
hey,
of you.
Come on! Hang in there! Come on! God damn it! We lost him. What the hell he was talking about? Hey. Here's his phone. Maybe there's some good intel in here.
Does this look familiar? Because it should. Perhaps you'd like me to tell you what's on it.
What's it gonna cost me? Time's running out.
Oh, I'll give it to you for free. That phone contains information about a Russian arms dealer named Amir Kafarov. He was on pretty good terms with your old buddy, Al Bashir. Did you know
that- Beating a dead horse.
I'm sorry, I didn't realize I was done speaking. Did you know that Kafarov and Al Bashir were working together?